Good day everyone, so it's me Chelsea and it's been a while since I posted a video, and for today's content I'm going to react to my ultimate bias in EXO, which is Suho, Graysuit, and B. So syempre, bago natin i-stream guys, dapat ini-stream nyo rin to sa YouTube and sa Spotify. And this is his second mini album after niya mag-military enlistment, ay ma-discharge sa military enlistment. So, tinernuhan ko yung cover niya. Okay, let's try. Wait lang. Caption. Dipunggal, wait lang. Okay guys, without further ado, let's start our reaction. Oh my god. Water. What is that? Ang ganda ng ano niya. Ang boogie. Oh my god, naka-leather jacket. Okay, closet. Ano meron? Baka may spoiler. Huh? Ginagawa niya? Teleport? So, ayun guys, kakatapos lang ang ating reaction video. And yun, ibibigay ko lang yung opinion ko don sa newest comeback ni Suho, which is my ultimate bias in EXO. So, yun, alam naman natin na yung genre niya is modern rock music. And honestly, hindi ako fan ng ganung genre. Pero, dahil nga si Suho yan, go. And then, yun, yung masasabi ko, the song is comforting and it suits to be an original soundtrack ng something drama or ganun. And napaka meaningful niya and sentimental. Ang ganda nung lyrics niya. Well, alam mo naman kapag galing kay Suho, it's always meaningful. So, his voice is angelic and it really suits his voice talaga. Lalo na yung part ng yung bridge, ang ganda nun. Sobrang EXO bridge never fails talaga. And yung line before the chorus, yung notes doon, ang ganda, yung pagkakabigkas. Medyo mabilis siya, pero ang ganda ng pagkakakanta niya. And, ang aesthetic rin ng music video. And also, his visual is God. Yeah. Ang pogi. Ayun, yun yung sasabi ko. And I think, mas prepare ko yung comeback na to kaysa sa yung una niyang comeback, which is yung self-portrait. Kasi yun talaga sobrang ano talaga yung parang sobrang rock na rock talaga, modern rock talaga. Pero ito parang ano siya, parang makaka-genre siya ng Day 6 ganun. Tapos parang kapag kinakanta siya ni Suho, hindi siya komportable siyang kantahin yung song na ito. So yun. Huwag niyo kakalimutan guys na i-stream yung Gray Suit sa Spotify and sa YouTube. That's all for today.